Hey guys, Fahad Zaman here. In this video, I am going to show you how to set fake GPS location on your phone. GPS is one of the greatest technology. It values a lot when it comes to navigation, traveling, and more. However, things change when some new and popular geolocation-based dating apps and games come up, like Pokemon. Or you just downloaded a dating app that recommends match based on your location. What if you got fed up with the recommended ones and want to explore in other region? Or if you wish to fake your live location on WhatsApp, download Dr. Phone Virtual Location. With this, you can easily mock your location anywhere in the world. It can let you unlock several location-based features of gaming, dating, and several other apps. Install and launch the Dr. Phone Virtual Location app on your PC. Then connect your iPhone to the PC and click on the option called Get Started. Now you will find your current geolocation in the map window. At the top right, here are three icons: Teleport Mode, One Stop Route, and Multi-Step Route. Let's first activate the teleport mode by clicking the icon. Once you have done that, you can type the location. This will load the respective location you wish to teleport. Choose the location. It will load on the interface. The system now understands your desired place is Paris. Click Move here in the pop-up box. Whether you click the center on icon or locate yourself on your iPhone, the location is fixed to Paris, France. And the location in your location-based app is of course the same place. This program also allows you to simulate movement along a route you specified between two spots. Go to the one-stop mode by selecting the icon. Select a spot, that is, the place you want to go. The pop-up box now appears to tell you how far it is. In the pop-up box, enter a number to define how many times you want to go back between the two places. You can drag the slider in the lower part to set how fast you want to walk, walking speed, cycling speed, or driving speed. At last, click March to start simulating the movement. Now you can see your position is moving on the map with the speed of driving. If you want to pass by multiple places along a route on the map, select the multi-stop mode in the upper right. Then you can select all the spots you want to pass one by one. Now the pop-up box shows how far you will travel on the map. Specify how many times to go back and forth. Set the moving speed in the lower middle and click March to start the movement simulation. After that, your location will be moving along the route you specified in a wanted speed. This app sets up virtual GPS location so every other location-based apps on your iPhone believes you are actually there. So that's all for now. Give this video a like and share it with your friends. Comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.